When Imam Ali was asked about faith and religion, he replied that the structure of faith is supported by four pillars: endurance, conviction, justice, and sacrifice. Endurance is composed of four attributes: eagerness, fear, piety, and anticipation of death. So, whoever is eager for paradise will ignore temptations. Whoever fears the fire of hell will abstain from sins. Whoever practices piety will easily bear the difficulties of life